your commander. For the first time in centuries, we've intercepted a signal belonging to the aliens. These are the creatures that are in direct command of the machine life forms on this planet. If we can destroy them, we can end this long and arduous war once and for all. Our intel team is hard at work attempting to analyze the source of the signal, but we're not there yet. We need more data. All Yorha units are hereby ordered to prioritize data collection above all else. We can't let this chance slip through our fingers. Glory to mankind.
I used Command's data to determine the signal's source and marked it on the map. But it seems to be underground. Like, way underground.
Guess we'll see once we get there. If we're lucky.
You're not much for plans, are you, 2B?
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Operator 60 to 2B. Be aware that the following transmission is classified Privilege Level 5. A group of Yorha fighters deployed to the city ruins have deserted. We need you to take care of them immediately. But don't get yourself hurt, alright?
Yorha members deserting? And attacking the Resistance, no less?
Proposal. Rogue Yorha units should be captured and detained in order to keep collateral damage at a minimum.
Detained? Easy for you to say. That's a weird-looking enemy.
Thank you.
ground is caved in. There must have been a hollow down there this whole time.
Commencing fishing.
This hallway looks pretty old. Look at all these dead machines. Seems like they've been here for a long time.
What is this place?
I don't know. There's nothing like it in the database.